Hi guys! So today I was originally going to do an August favourites for you, but a lot of the things that I've been loving are things that I was loving last month, and I don't really have enough things to kind of compile into a whole video for you. There have been a couple of things that I've been absolutely loving, but I think that I will add them into next month's favourites. But today I thought that I would do a vlog for you. I'm going to go out with my mum. I'm not entirely sure where we're going to go yet, but we're going to have a little day out, and I put my hair into like a high sort of, not a high ponytail, a half ponytail, and I quite like it. I do my hair like this quite often, but it's turned out alright today, I feel. You know when you're having one of those days and you're like, yes, my hair went well today. It doesn't happen very often in my life, but yeah. Yeah, we will see where the day takes us. I thought that I'd show you my outfit. I'm just wearing this mohair jumper. I'm wearing my leather jacket. I've decided to put my glasses on so that I'm not blind. And I'm just wearing jeans, and I'm gonna put my Vans on. I've got my handbag, and yes, I'm now ready to go. So I don't know if you can hear me because it's so windy, but we were gonna go for some lunch at this old house, but it's closed, so we are just going for a walk instead. I'm not sure if we're gonna get lunch, but we're just going for a walk in a graveyard at the moment. I like walks in graveyards. I think they're quite relaxing and nice. Is that a bit morbid? I don't know. Funny thing just happened. We were just walking. What are you doing? You're not in. My mum's trying to get out of my vlog. She's not even in it. She's like hiding behind a corner. Right, we were just walking down back to the car, and this little old lady and a little old man stopped us and were like, "Do you want to go in the church?" And I was like, "What?" Like, I didn't say that, but I was thinking, I thought like they were just crazy people or something, just randoms, but it turned out they were actually, what were they, mum? People who look after the church, apparently. So they let us in for a little while, which was, you know, I'm not a religious person, but it was very nice. I've come to say hello. This is my auntie's cat. Hey, Minnie. Hello. This is Minnie. She is the sister of our two cats, Maisie and Poppy, aren't you? Hey? She's got a little ginger splodge on her head, like Poppy, but Poppy's is a lot smaller. Are you just chilling? Chilling like a villain. As per usual. She's such a cutie. Such a baby. Just relax in there.
So I've just arrived home, guys. It wasn't the most thrilling day in the world. I thought that it might be a little bit more exciting for you. But yeah, we just went for a walk and then went over to my auntie's for a bit. And we had a cup of tea and stuff, obviously, as you saw. But yeah, I think that in future when I do vlogs, I will definitely make sure that it's a bit more of an exciting day for you. Unless you enjoy this sort of stuff, let me know. But yeah, I'm really tired now, so I'm just gonna get into my pajamas and have some laptop time, I think. Maybe watch a bit of TV and all that sort of stuff. But oh God, I'm so tired. Does anybody else's hair just go so messy throughout the day? It was so windy today. I'm really sorry if you couldn't hear me in certain parts or it was really windy. It was really warm though, which was nice. So can't complain too much, but I shall see you soon, guys. Let me know what you thought of this video, and I will see you in my next one.